147, it's on block 4, it's got that dyno in. It's going good, give you a description of its combination. As you can see, it's all blacked out. Got our center cylinder heads, custom ground camshaft, pistons, black manifold, got the quick fuel blacked out carburetor, forks all blacked out. Take you in there and show you how it ran. Alrighty, down to 3,500, 412 foot-pounds of torque. Looks like a peak torque 420, peak horsepower 418. So we're rated 425, front end on, it's usually 15, so everything's good. Get her off there and crank, come your way. Have a great day.